This is my grandfather, Harold Macklin, pictured here with his brother Tom. And this is my grandmother, Margaret Collins. Harold and Margaret were school friends, and later became a couple, married in 1950. They had two girls, Maureen and Barbara. They lived by the sea in Scarborough. And they both loved the beach. And it was at the beach where Maureen met Stephen Gatting. And this is where I come in. Here I am with sisters Paula and Helen. You guessed it, on the beach. Here's Helen at a picnic with Dad. And this is me, perhaps, wondering what the future holds.
Slipping into the future.